You want some? Well, do ya? Hey, hey, hey!
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey, thank you.
Let us go, young man.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. You wish to... 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 Is this demon?
Good tidings to you.
Is this demon to... Is this demon?
Guess I'm coming with you.
Return when you...
You want some? Well, do ya?
You Thank you. Congratulations.
Nice. Hey, not bad.
Very nice. Hey, not bad. Very nice. Nice work. Best of luck. Need any? Looking to buy. Say thanks. Looking to buy. Say thanks. Need it.
Oh,
stay alert.
Thank you. Listen well.
Thank you.
The angels guarding the path are gone. Did something happen? We were unable to report to the angels, but it seems we can move on to the Dia building now. I'm detecting the presence of a powerful demon within the Dia building. I advise that we prepare before going any further. Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Here you go. Hey.
Are those slain angels? I'm detecting a demon.
Bethel's reinforcements, I presume? Unfortunately, it seems your timing was a tad off.
Keep your guard up, young man. I sense a dreadful power in this one.
The angels that infested this area are now dead. And I dare say they could use some company. But I'll spare you a few final moments to curse your fate.
You
My name is Nua. Prepare to die.
Here. bristled.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
I thought you'd be cleaning up the stragglers, but he looks like no angel I've seen.
Yakumo.
My name is Shohei Yakumo, exterminator of demons. Take solace in our meeting, boy. I'll make your death a painless one.
Come now, Yakumo. Surely you can stay your hand for a moment more.
Another of your whims.
Well, he stood up to me so valiantly, without a flicker of fear.
Bad luck, boy. It seems fate has something more painful in mind for you.
I am the goddess Nuwa. Creator of the mortals and inhabitant of the ethereal chasm between heaven and earth. The man beside me is Yakumo. I suppose one could say he is my other half. Isn't it obvious enough? Bethel is our enemy. The god of law has warred with the other gods since time immemorial. However, the god of law gained the upper hand when he robbed the other gods of their knowledge, debasing them to their current states. Both God and his cronies in Bethel have absolute faith in the rule of law, and his armies continue to meddle in this realm to protect his order. Such zealotry cannot be permitted, ergo. These angels were dealt with accordingly. Which is not to say those who rebel against the god of law are any better, of course. Opportunistic cretins, for the most part, seeking chaos to fulfill their own selfish desires.
That's why my duty is to slay both the disciples of Bethel and the ancient desecrated beings known as demons. And this point is what finally brings me to my own question. Do you believe God's order is just? That it is necessary for this world?
Oh dear. Your reply is as trite and bland as the rabble of Bethel. You would be wise to consider each perspective further before we cross paths again.
Further within is a transportation device, the same design as the one Bethel's trying to use. Use it to return to the Tokyo you know so well. Maybe you'll see the truth. See gods and demons alike fighting over humanity. And Tokyo caught in the crossfire.
Until we meet again.
Not another one! Wait a second. I know that face. Is that you? It's me, Ichiro Dazai. Boy, am I glad to see you're all right, man. But, why do you look so different, though? Whoa. Wait, so you're saying this is all because you fused with that Aogami guy?
I see. Strange turn of events.
What?
Good to see you and Dazai are fine as well.
Huh? Atsuta? Yuzuru Atsuta?
I was in the tunnel, same as you. It's a relief to know we all made it out okay. Now that we're reunited, I'll leave it to you to decide our next move.
Yeah, lead the way.
Well, that was a big surprise, right? Right? That demon was freaky strong! Can't believe it scared me off like that! Hey, looks like you found who you were looking for. Well, good for you! Oh, I guess from here on out, you're gonna go with those humans, huh? Totally! Nothing? Never mind. I'm not lonely or anything. I've been on my own this whole time, you know? Anyways, thanks for bringing me along all this way. I'm gonna hang around here for a bit longer, so just let me know if you want me to come with you, alright? Well, I'm out of here. Bye-bye. See you later.
By the way,
This is Aogami from the Bethel Japanese branch. Do you copy?
Aogami? This is the unit from way back when?
I have successfully reactivated, returning to base.
I don't believe it. I'm gonna have to report this, but you're clear to come through. Touching the terminal should bring you straight here.
Looks like we'll be able to head back to the Tokyo we call home.
We've arrived.
Is this? Are we back in Tokyo?
Yes. This is Joen University's medical research lab. We came here through the Bethel terminal.
That form just now. Explain yourself.
Archangel Abdiel.
Am I to understand you went against the condemnation? Answer, boy! Bethel will have no mercy for one who violates the will of God.
Wait! Master Abdiel! I don't know what led to this, but he is an innocent bystander. Please forgive him.
The saint.
Furthermore, we both know God's laws are not so easily broken. Unbreakable, even.
Then, how would you account for this?
Allow the Japanese branch to look into it. Though, what I can tell you is that this is the one they lost all those years ago. Respectfully, Master Abdiel, I heard you were in command at the time. In which case, I would have imagined you'd be elated by the return of your subordinate, not angered by it.
Very well. However, I am placing full responsibility on the Japanese branch to investigate.
Man, talk about scary. What's up with her?
So that's the Archangel in charge of headquarters.
I was starting to worry about all of you. Nevertheless, welcome back. I think an explanation is in order. Would you mind joining me in the meeting room?